All right, this time I'm using EV3 software to program an NXT that's using NXT sensors. White showed me 58, the black tape 27, so I set my threshold for 40, as you may or may not see in the video because I'm really not sure. For some reason, it's stopping before it gets back to that black line. I don't know, we'll see. Here we go.
Stop.